previous positions that I put went into loss. As you can see here, these went into loss. I made some small profits with the NASDAQ. Now I have a Wall Street open and I caught a nice run. I've scaled it up well. Oops, I've scaled it up. Let me take you to the 5-minute chart to show you. It cleared this support there. So let me see if there's any other support that needs to clear on a 1 hour. Okay, this support. So I am going to take profit here for this small one. And this small one, take profit. Then this one I'm keeping, right? So let me go back to the 5-minute. Yeah, this one, take profit. So that brings us to these two. I'll keep this one open. Let's see. So these are just the, just change the color so you know, one is, okay, so one is here and the other one's here. These two have closed, but because of the chart not loading properly, it is. So let me just reload the chart. Oh, okay. They'll want me to relaunch it. No problem. Let me reload the chart. There you go. It still has not calibrated. No problem. All right. So it's, as you can see, it is moving back up. But there's still downward momentum. Let us see here. This was, yeah. Okay, I'm closing the trade here, and yeah, I'll take profit. All right, so I'm done for the day. So I made my profit for the day, as you can see. So I had, yesterday I had a serious loss of 30 points, and today one US tech and another US tech loss with Wall Street loss with another US tech loss, and then I slowly made up my profits. I'll tell you where is the points count.